really hot, isn't it?
Slash, we need to go out in the sun.
And my suspicions always proved me right. Did I deserve it? Tell me, was it worth it? I smelled the cinnamon. How could I depend? Expect me to defend myself when you ain't there. Now his hands are in my hair, his whispers in my head. That's it, I'm broken. Our love is tainted by the tide. Both sides of the moon. And the moon is tainted by the tide.
Just vlog on today. If you don't know who I am, my name's Amy. I've actually got a day off today. I wasn't feeling like recording like a makeup tutorial or anything like that, so I just thought I'd just like pick up the camera and just kind of see how it goes. As you probably saw, my day started really nicely. I've picked up my phone a lot of times to do like some emailing and some like social media stuff, but like I'm trying to not be on my phone a lot today. So if you don't know, I am also a waitress, so I work Monday, well, I work like 3 days a week basically as a waitress, and I also do my YouTubing, and then I also am a makeup artist as well. So I have my fingers in a lot of different pies, which kind of means that I'm very busy most of the time, so I don't really get time to like have a day off or switch off. I'm actually usually really like on top of things and feeling really productive, but when I woke up this morning I felt so sluggish, so I really like proactively try to make myself in a better mood. So I started the day really nicely with like yoga, and I usually like to kind of have breakfast with Rich. I've been really down the last couple of days because this isn't a regular Amy. About a couple of days ago I had to take an emergency contraceptive pill, basically the morning after pill, which is kind of controversial, and no matter what your opinions are about it, it was the right decision for me. It's made me feel so shitty. I feel like really sluggish. Like one minute I'm really high and then the next minute I'm really down. And as you can probably tell right now, I'm just feeling very like, I don't really know what to do with myself. I'm a bit like meh. We went for a walk down to Penarth, which isn't far. We ended up driving quite a bit because originally we were going to go to Porthcawl, but the weather started going really foggy. So we then decided to go to Penarth, which is closer to Cardiff and kind of en route back. And it was still really foggy and it's a bit overcast now, and it kind of like really got me down. Like, I don't know why, I think because like it was really sunny earlier. I kind of wanted to get everything out in the open. I'm all about being real on this channel. And I just wanted to, I don't want this to be a big downer or anything, but I'm just feeling very mellow today, like a bit, So the rest of the day I kind of feel like I'm just going to chill and try and take it easy. Hello, so we're back now from pizza. We actually went for pizza and I forgot to bring my camera, but I'll insert some photos on the screen that Rich took. As you can probably tell, I'm feeling a lot better now. I think it's got to do with something maybe to do with like the pizza and the wine. We went to a place called Anna Tony's in Cardiff, which is really, really nice and tasty. We just usually have like 2 margaritas and fries, and that's pretty much it. But we absolutely love it there. We decided it's our new favourite place in Cardiff.
Favourite place? Wow, hang on.
I don't know, I think I just said it. It was like word vomit.
Favourite?
Favourite.
Out of 10, go on.
9.
Strong.
What about you?
9.
Wow.
Yeah. It was 8.5 last time, but consistency.
Throughout the afternoon, late afternoon, evening, I literally just spent it outside crocheting. I'm making a skirt at the moment, a black skirt, which I will show you when it's done, because at the moment it's not done at all. But yeah, it was really chilling, and then I came in and I got really annoyed because Rich was playing basketball and he didn't come back till late, but when he came back he was like, we're going pizza, and I was like, I can't resist. So this is where I'm at now, and I'm gonna get into my pajamas, we'll probably watch something and then go to sleep. I have work again tomorrow, so I'm not really looking forward to that, but I have a couple of days off, Friday and Saturday, which I'll be editing this vlog, and I have an idea for another video for next week, which I'm really excited to do, so keep an eye out, make sure you subscribe to my channel, and I will see you in the next one.